Hey there, fans, back to stay. Perhaps you'd like to know how I get through the day. Hard work, dull work, playing the clown. If I were more perceptive, it might get me down. I go to work, make losing bids. Then I go home to fight with Jane about the kids. I do some chores, I pay some bills. I go to bed, and if I have to take some pills, I start my day, I pay more bills. I have my laughs, I take my spills. And as I go on through the day, accept my ration of ordinary, everyday humiliation. Where is Flair? Where's the flash when you enter a room and they know that you're there? Where's the daring it takes to release what you know is inside? Where's the skill to produce an effect and not look like you tried? Where is Dash? Why do most people slog through the day when they could have panache? To go out in the world with that je ne sais quoi my grandmother once called an air, to have a style and a stamp is style, not just camp. Tell me where, oh, where, oh, where is Flair? Where's romance? Why do I always plot when I could face the music and dance? Tell me why, with so much unexpressed, do I hand her a line? Why do both of us say we're depressed when we know we could shine? Why the ploy? Why do two people drag themselves down when they could feel such joy? To be blessed with the guts to go out to the brink, with all of your senses aware, to feel love, to be there, to go mad and not care. Tell me why.